the first step that you got to take to obtaining any goal is desire. You got to have a burning desire to obtain your goal. And one of the ways that you could develop desire is by self-developing yourself. Read books on inspirational books. Listen to motivational audio every day. And do this. Challenge yourself. Do this for 30 minutes each, every single day for 30 days. So it's for 30 days, 30 minutes each, listening and reading to motivational and inspirational audio and setting yourself a goal. Write down your goal on a piece of paper, a clear goal. An example you can use is, I want to make $1,000 by November 15, 2014. That's a clear goal, and that's what you want to write it down, and then write down the service that you'll do to a team. And that's one way that you could develop this, the desire, and look at that goal every day. Look at it every day to memorize it, and it's already in your head, and so you can see it in your head, the whole thing. And that's one way to develop desire. And desire is the first step that you must take in order to achieve your goal, because without desire, you can't go into the next step. So the most important thing is to obtain that desire, that you really want something. That's why it's important to set your goals. And I hope that you find this video and it changes your life. My name is Rico Tejeda.